More news from Buchanan County Court today. Another St. Joseph man pleads guilty to a 2020 stabbing death. Nicholas Piper, 33, charged in connection to the stabbing death of a 45-year-old victim on April 26th of last year. Authorities did not release the victim's name. His trial was set for October, but he pleaded guilty at the Buchanan County Courthouse today. Piper is set to be sentenced on October 14th, and he faces 10 to 30 years behind bars.